Within each and every one of us is the fountainhead of spirituality, the source of all joy and love and peace within. And as we invert and as we connect with that, then that connection takes everything that is negative in our life and turns it into positive. It makes a compost so that in the future, all positive things start to come from us. As we find calm and peace ourselves, that peace reverberates from us to those that we live with. And then it goes from us to our families. As our families get more peaceful and calm and loving, then that experience goes from our families to our neighborhoods, to the people that we meet with, to our places of work. So our cities get more calm and peaceful. As our cities get more calm and peaceful, hopefully the country gets more calm and peaceful. As the countries get more calm and peaceful, the whole world will get more calm and peaceful. So we, each and every one of us, can make an effect. If a few of us are peaceful here, a few more are peaceful here, a few more are peaceful here, a few more are peaceful here, these circles are going to get bigger and bigger and bigger till each and every one of us is peaceful. It can happen, it will happen. It's just that the transformation comes from within. The transformation comes because we are experiencing the love of the Creator. The transformation comes because we are able to transform the negative into positive because of the cleansing that happens through the connection with the spiritual spring which is in each and every one of us. And when we experience that, then that just oozes out from us and it affects everything that we deal with. So we all can go into this retreat any time of day, wherever we are. It's not necessary that we have to find a certain place to be able to experience all that is within ourselves. It all can happen when our intent is to be able to experience the Creator. And as that happens, then life gets very, very peaceful and very, very calm.